Yes, peeps. Today's another back in the kitchen adventure again. And today, the bigger part of our stove top family dear soup. Alright, peeps. Check it out. Catch you along the way. Alright. So I'm going here. Empty, nothing in there yet. Like a corn bubble. Yeah, get the things together. All right. Catch you. Larry seasoning in there, so. Bag here. Let's cook a turkey, man. And breadfruit, I use half a hit. Irish. Cup soap. Scallion. Coconut milk. Peas. And a piece of yellow yam. All of that in the pot. Yes. Alright, so I'm going to clean up the thing then. Wash the peas. Clean up the turkey neck. Get them going on the pot. Alright, peeps. See them now. Turkey neck and peas in a pot. So you know them thing. Both of them going at the set then. So you know to see them thing. Both of them take a good hour and better for cook. So you just lock it back. I'll leave it, make it go and do it one at thing, you know. Alright, oops. And you see the pot here? The pot here? No use, no one, don't do no one then. Every time I look for the pot here, I smile, because buy the pot. And they want to try to sell me if you buy the pot cover too. You can't buy a pot and I get no cover with it. So I'm open the box and teeth the pot cover and put it in there. That's why every time I use it, me look funny and laugh. Alright, peeps, catch you. That's it. Eat that, peeps. The bubble right way. Eat that one stir and see what it look like. Yeah. See it too. So, when me out there, you know, me out pour a little cold water in there. To sink them peas there. I'll leave it, make it go on. Alright, catch you along. Alright, peeps. I roll up to some dumpling. Cornmeal. With flour, mixed with flour. Alright, watch where I go on. You know, preparation me at the right, you know, so. Peas cook. Turkey neck cook. So we have preparation for the food kind, you know, for going in there. We knead up the flour. And cover it like it go on. Sweat for a minute. when I peel my yam, potato, and breadfruit put in the pot. So I'm going to peel the yam, you know. The rain on the pot. All right. Cut the breadfruit here, see what it look like. Thank you. areas. Cut out the heart. Let's put the whole one in there, and okay, that makes sense. I'm going to pick up the soap, I don't want to make the soap rich. Yeah, but I'm cut out the heart. This way, people, just slice up the breadfruit round with the heart and everything I fried, you know. But I don't see nobody in Jamaica do it yet, so. Now I eat my breadfruit heart. Now some of won't try it, but Mr. People do it. You know, get into the appeal. Oh. So you cut the corn like that, people, and they hear them just come off easy. Everything is going to be part right, you know, and everything is supposed to go in the upper right in the right now. Like a man dancing, just set it and let it. Don't be happy when I fuck. See, you know. My friend don't feel no surrender. The rest of the building, yeah. The building has spinners. You need some of them in your soup. when you make stupid, then you need some of them here in there. And people say look like they are now for me to stir it up. I'm sure nothing will stick. Alright, people see there. Leave it and prepare some natural seasoning to hit you now. Alright, hit a bubble there. Catch you along the way. Alright, so my thing seasoned up there. Just mix it in. The only thing I'm not putting there right now, I ain't gonna put the noodle in it till the pot almost finished. Guys. No matter what you do, the noodle will sink and go down the lower part and stick. You know, and if you go down there, also you'll get your pot and burn. And no matter what you do, you know, go lower level, go sit down. See how you want to stir it, so. Alright, that's what you want to go and please catch you along the way. This pizza will look like they now. So we'll get some more powder seasoning. And put the fire up on real low. Okay, go on. Do it one thing, you know. Go and simmer down. Okay. Full of flavor, but you need a little bit more seasoning. Alright. So catch you along the way. In the meantime, so we have a little one drink there. Alright. Every engineer need a little petrol. Alright. Alright, people, see what they look like they know. Nice and rich, yeah. Yes. Oh yeah. Completely turn off this stove now and leave it for a minute. And then we take care of, hopefully get take care of. All right. Catch you on the road. All right, so we stuck up the little people. We have do road with them there. All right, catch you up on the way. All right, peeps, so they look like there. So I'll go in and hit and see where it tastes like. I hear people go, but when the food tastes good. Alright, please, why you like, share, why you subscribe. Catch you in the next kitchen adventure. Peace out, one love.